We'd better get started, Vegeta. Are you ready? It's a simple technique, but we have to harmonize our spiritual energies or it won't work. Our power levels have to be exactly the same. We also have to move in perfect sync. Your posture has to mirror mine.
My what?
I'll show you. Don't worry. It's not that complicated. It's kind of like a cross between traditional fighting stance and water ballet, except without the water.
Ballet?
Just watch for a second. It's easier to show you than to explain it. View! Now, think of two rivers flowing toward one another that become narrower and narrower the closer they get to each other. Jun! Note the opposing position of knee and arms. Ha! The two rivers converge at two single points. The points give way under the pressure, and the rivers flood into each other and become one.
You're insane! I'm not posing like that!
Why not? This is how it's done. There's no other way to fuse. Come on!
We're warriors, Kakarot, not ballerinas!
Well, hey, so what if it looks a little funny? It's the end result that we're concerned with. Besides, we're all alone out here. No one's gonna see us.